Hello guys, and today we are here in another Minecraft video. I'm just checking how the stream's going because normally I don't play full screen and I'm really nervous for it to go bad. So we are in here. It seems to be good. It seems to be good. Okay. Yeah. It's pretty big, so when I do this, I don't know. I really just hope the stream goes good. So, we are in here playing a little bit of Sky Factory. These are gonna be the episodes, type of episodes that we do, like streams and stuff. Keep inventory. Sure. Be right back, guys. I'm back, guys. Sorry, bear with me. So I guess when that happens, I guess we'll just see if I lose everything or not. So yeah, this is what we're starting with. Achievement book. I think they've updated this. Wait, is this the last block? No, there's a lot. It's okay. Okay, there's still dirt. Yeah, forgot about that. I haven't played this in a while, so I get really scared. If I'm gonna fall to my death. So we're just gonna start with a nice, quick platform. Wait one second, guys. Opening the door for my dog. Dude, that's what good people do. Okay, so I think we can expand a little bit more. Wait, I need wood. Because I need a crook or something. The first plan of action is probably taking this one. Oof. I'm taking the corners. Okay, shift. Okay, this is gonna be horrible. Many tries. Yes. That sucked. But I had to do that. And now I need a crafting table. Oh, great. I need 4 more pieces of wood. Skills! Oh. More skills. Oh, I almost fell. What? Oh, great. This was a bad start. I always forget the basic items. I'm gonna lose all my wood on this, aren't I? This was a bad start. Very bad start. Oof. 2 more pieces. 1 more piece. Perfect. There, I guess. And we make a crook. I've played this before, so I kind of remember. I need saplings. Not apples, I need saplings. And then you just kind of like twerk on the trees. Yeah, you turn on the trees. It's pretty cool. My volume's way too high up on. Oh yeah, my master volume's on. Yeah. Master volume's normally not that high up. Normally it's like 30. But since this is different than normal Minecraft, it's not good yet. An apple, a silkworm, not bad, not bad. The next thing we're gonna have to be doing is barrels. But we gotta get our achievement book. Let's see here. It doesn't matter. A new age dawns before you. You don't have anything to work with but this tree. So let's make the most of it. Use a crook on leaves to get saplings and a sapling. Turn a sapling into a tree. Exactly. I have to move around. I have to move my head around. Or else I'm going to get sticky keys. That's why. That's why I'm doing that. So, ferociously. Seems like the stream's going good. I'm really scared that while I'm not looking, it's like super big. Actually, it probably wouldn't be that big anyways. It would probably just space out a bit because in F11, it's, yeah, I think we'll be good. Axe. Perfect. Beautiful. More. Okay. I like how it shows the uses too. So, it's very useful. Okay, now we can actually make this under good platform. Okay. And sapling balls. It's kind of uneven. I kind of don't like that. I hate stuff being uneven. It's horrible. I hate it. 1, 2, 3, 4. I think it's good. I hate shifting so much. It's kind of sucks. Boom. Perfect. Oh, you know what we need? We need the best thing ever. So if we search up crook. This, the compressed crook. Oh, it's amazing. I need to get some of that crook. I don't want to get any big trees right now, so let's try not to get any big trees. The compressed crook, really very good. Can you get a compressed axe? Maybe. I spelled axe wrong. That's how you spell axe. Okay, guess not. Okay, so let's twerk. Ow, ow, ow! Okay, here. Let's get this compressed crook. Crook. Pretty sure you can't use a broken crook already. Yeah, you can't. Okay, let me show you how ferocious this is. I'm turning my volume down a little bit more. I'm impressed. Stuff's falling off the bottom, but who cares? With speed like this, it's amazing how much you can do. eight wood. Let's strike another tree. Oh, what do we need to do next? Oh, we did that. Okay. So we torqued a tree, but this is really fun to do. Just like destroying all of this. Oh, also, very good tip for you guys. This has happened to me tons of times, and I really hate it when I don't have cheats on, and I'm really far into the game. So when you have your barrels, right, and you have to put like 8 saplings into each barrel, I think it's about that. Just remember to save 1 sapling if, just in case you don't have a sapling on the dirt at the time, because that's happened to me so much times when I don't have cheats on, and I really hate it because I can't get an extra sapling. I'm gonna try to cheat as little as I can, but if I kind of have to, for the sake of this series. Yeah, we're gonna do this more into a streaming series. I think I'm gonna be 2 hours on here. These two sides. Okay. Boom, boom. This is better. Boom, 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 boom. Then boom. Boom, 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 boom. Boom, boom. Perfect. Okay, so. Okay, so we need to search barrel. I forgot how to make them. I think you need slabs. Yeah, wooden barrel. Slabs. I need another tree. I'm not gonna get too ahead of myself because I know one part that we have to do. Let's infect a tree with a silkworm. Oh, this has a lot of uses on it since it goes so fast. I kind of want a big tree now. Kind of hate them though. No. This is, and the reason this is going to be more of a streaming series is because how long everything takes. Like, getting the stone. It's kind of repetitive and kind of annoying, but at the same time, it's fun. I guess. Fun-ish. I'll make a few barrels. I can only make one. It doesn't matter. Okay, so always place your sapling down before you're doing stuff like that, and then let's place our barrels here, I guess. And you fill them about 8, I guess. It starts composting. Infest leaves with a silkworm. Infestation. Oh, I think it's a big tree. There you go. And that gives you so much string. Yeah, it's a big one. Oh, that's huge. Actually, I don't think it's that bad. And now you just wait until all of this infects. And this has already turned into dirt. Awesome. And then this is how you do it, so. Let's see if it's 8. Yeah, it's 8. I knew it. And you get a piece of dirt. So that. And infest leaves with a sycamore. Use a quick on the infested leaves to get string. Craft a sieve and a string mesh. So yeah, we're gonna have to wait for the string on that. See, it's already happening. And I would take the wood away, but I would use slabs a lot. But if you place a slab, it's kind of awkward how you place it. I'm sad now. I lost a piece of dirt. Almost done infesting, I think. You can start chopping a few pieces of wood. One more. It's one we can make another barrel. Maybe two. I can make two. And then, this is when you start getting really advanced. And you're like, oh, I'm good. I can place saplings down. And then you forget that you don't have a sapling on your dirt. So then it's all sad because you don't have any saplings. And if you're not on cheats, yeah, you know what I mean. And this is what you get. String. It's pretty cool. This string. You know, the wildest things that you think you wouldn't need in a game. And that's kind of interesting about this game. The things in normal Minecraft games that you would never imagine getting. Didn't glitch you. I'm not picking stuff up. Okay, could you pick up, please? Okay, I'm picking stuff up. Okay, these things are glitched. Are they even real? Oh my god. They just keep dropping. They keep falling out of the sky. I don't think they're real pieces of string, and that's gonna be annoying us. Until that fixes itself. Oh my god. I hate this so much. Okay, so sapling. Use a curtain. Yeah. A sieve. So string meshes, I think, are like this. Like that. Sieve. Sieve. Heavy oak sieve. No. Just a sieve. Requires mesh. I know. Blah, blah, blah. Okay, so stick. Wood. I need the wood. And then add. Awesome. That's gonna keep glitching out, isn't it? Can you stop glitching out? That's so annoying. If that keeps on going on for the whole game, that's gonna drive me nuts. I'm gonna see if it's on this side. Actually, I want to do them. Here. Yeah. String mesh. Now, collect rainwater in an oak barrel or melt saplings in a wooden crucible. How do you make crucibles again? I'm not gonna make one because I know they take a lot. Crucible. Wooden. I don't think we have wooden crucibles. Or let's just search up wooden. Or wooden sea. Or okay. Yeah, I don't think we have crucibles. And anyways, I'm pretty sure those are, I don't know. But I'm just gonna have to make it rain. Slash. Slash weather. Rain. Woo. And these fills up. And then, wait. Oh yeah, sure. Maybe this. Ow. I'd rather take the wood first because that string's driving me crazy and finally I don't see it for once. Okay, so these fill up. Put the dirt in them. Okay. I don't know how this works anymore. I forgot. What are you putting them again? I don't seem to remember. Please, string, be gone. And it keeps falling. Okay. I picked it up. Oh, thank God. I thought that was going to drive me nuts for the whole rest of the 2 hours.
Nom, 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 nom.
Did you guys hear that? That kind of scared me. That.
Nom 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 nom.
Perfect. We're kind of have to alter the weather a bit, but. Craft cobblestone from the small stones that drop from sifting dirt. Wait. yeah. Sifting dirt. Yeah, right. Cobblestones. Yay! Oh my god, we accomplished cobblestones. Then you do this, right? Perfect. I made cobblestone! Craft a hammer to turn cobble into gravel, gravel into sand, and sand into dust. This is when it starts getting annoying. Yeah. What was this for? Stupid barrels. Now I need wood. And slabs and more barrels. I don't even know what was the point of building that, filling that up with water. Oh, also you can use silkworms for that stuff. For these. As you can see. Need 10 though. So here's the hard part. We're gonna have to try to do this kind of first. That one's gimme saplings. Boom. Nope, not there. And then just take the wood. Doesn't even give you that much saplings. That's sad. We need to expand. There's really a lot of building smashing. I don't know what said meh 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 meh. Kind of creeped me out. Ton of stones. Awesome. Okay, we have. We can get a hammer, I think. Awesome. We haven't got a big tree yet. And see, this thing is still going on. This is so slow. That's exactly why I kind of don't like this game. Oh, you can also use apples. But they're kind of my food. So yeah, I need to build a little bit of this wood we've got. Spread out the trees a bit. Since I'm gonna put another tree in. So I've got double planting. And I don't know how far I have to go. Maybe here, and then plant another tree, like, I don't know, let's keep building a little bit. building as far as we can go, I guess. I used a lot of wood. I used 7. Okay. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I guess here. I would take the wood if I got it. I got it. Awesome. I have no saplings. I have no saplings. That's exactly what I'm talking about. Yeah. That's a problem. I'm sorry, guys. I'm so sorry. I'm gonna have to steal such a simple thing. I spelled it wrong. Spelled it wrong again. No. I found it. Flash game code 0 or S. Whatever you want to call it. Okay. Awesome. Is this a big tree? No, it's not. I feel like a lot of stuff going off the edge, maybe. I'm gonna remember that from now on. Always plant a sapling down before you see stuff. I need to check how the video is going. Actually, I don't think it really matters. But how long have we been playing? Recording is the real question. Half an hour? That's nothing. Okay. And I don't know why I need my axe, but who cares? We need a hammer. That's our next ordeal that we have to do. Do that real quick. Let's just grow these trees. Shift. I mean twerk. And we have to pull that out. And make a hammer. Hammer. We can make a wooden hammer. Yeah, let's make a wooden hammer. I don't have enough sticks. I'm gonna have enough sticks on this side. And I do. Oh, seeds! First time. We can make a farm. Plant some wheat, make some bread. That's so weird. Why an oak? What? Where are these seeds? Oak seed? What's that? I'm gonna have to start building chests. Oh my god. Oof. This is a lot of work. It takes concentration. Dang it. Oof. Such concentration. Seeds. I mean. Crook. Cut. Whatever you want to call it. I was saying sieve on accident. Because I kind of didn't mean sieve. I think we need more trees. We're not getting more saplings out of this. For some reason. We should be getting tons. I don't even have enough. Ooh. Close one there. Yes. Dirt. Oh, wait. Craft a hammer to turn cobble into gravel. I guess we'll do that. We can make one of each. Gravel. Crap. sand. Dust. I mean, we saw all of them. Gravel, sand, dust. Yeah. Let's turn that. Boom. And then turn this. Boom! You can't see cobblestone, can you? Yeah, but there's already stone. I guess that makes sense. Now, what's next? Next page. Sift gravel, sand, and dust in a sieve. I was just about to do this. Oh, it takes so much longer. Lead ore piece. Nickel ore piece. I think I got carrot seeds from that, too. No stone from this, though. Ooh. Aluminum. Bone meal. Woo. Uses. And R. Yeah. Uses, though. But, or chunk. I thought so. So, I guess we did that one. Ah, Tinker's Construct Tools. Pretty sure we have to do this. At Tinkers. Yeah. Oh my god. Oh my god, it's automatically raining? Wow. I guess we'll let those fill up. I don't even know why we're letting these fill up. Why the heck is that for? What do we need it? Oh, it's okay, it's cold. Okay, for me. So, a crafting station. A crafting table. Okay. We're not using crafting tables anymore. We're using crafting stations. Boom. Ooh, scary. Need a stencil table. There's a lot of stencil tables. A stencil table. A blank pattern. How do you make it? Wood. Boom. And then what? Wood. Awesome. Stencil table. I don't think I need all of these, but who cares? More stencil tables. A part builder. More stencil tables. Wait. Pattern chest. Wood. No. Okay. Wood all around. And you can access all of these from here. Which is amazing. Okay. Actually, I think you do need all of these. This, and then the part builder. Boom. Awesome. Part builder. A lot of part builders. And a part chest. Need a chest. And then that. And then we add. Boom! Add to the team. We enable all these things. Okay. Boom. Now we need a tool forge. Or a tool station. Crafting table. Dang it. It's really stormy out. I'm not gonna clear it because I don't really care right now. I'm gonna need those composting things in a while. Again? That's so creepy. You hate it. Ugh. What is that even? It's so creepy. I hate it. Ugh. No. And the good thing about this, it stays and looks cool. Boom. part chest. Two station. What's a two forge? Seared. Ah, we need seared bricks and those. Two forge. What's that used for? Okay, doesn't matter. Do we have the blank pattern? No, we ran out. My memory serves right. Yay! Crafting table. Nope. Can I almost make wedges? How did I make wedges? I made wedges somehow. The shapeless crafting or whatever it's called, so it can go anywhere. And two station. Boom! Don't fall. Don't you dare fall. Don't you dare fall. Woof! Another easy break. Wow. Okay, now I'm moving. Oof. That was so dirty. Okay. Now I need bones. We need skeletons. Now, we'll skip that for now. Make clay by putting dust into a water-filled barrel. Ah! What do we need clay for again? Oh, yeah. Seer bricks. Build a cobblestone generator. I would YouTube that. But I think I know how to do it. A crucible. A crucible. We searched the crucible a while ago. There's the crucible. Crucible. Oh, we could have made a crucible before. Oh, it's like the same thing. Crucible. Uses make. But make. Porcelain. Ay, ay, ay. I hate this. I hate this so much. What the? R. To go back. How do you make porcelain? How do you make porcelain clay? Clay and bone meal. Okay, then we're gonna need all this. Turn into dust. Wait, why am I making a crucible right now? I have to. We can skip stuff. Because I don't really feel like making. We need to make like a monster spawner. I don't know how to do that right now. That takes too long. And I've made monster spawners in the past. And play. Now, bone meal. Where did I get that from? I can make one porcelain link. Right? Oh, no. Make. What the? How do you turn this into exactly? What? I'm so confused. Art! Oh my god. Ew, that's creepy. Okay. How am I supposed to turn this into clay pieces? I need a crafting table. How am I supposed to turn this into pieces? Did we see the clay? What? Flint. We need flint. make clay by putting dust. Craft and cook. Heat. What? I hate this stuff. Okay, I can make flint. I just need to see this. Give me a piece of cobble. Just a piece. Just one piece. Actually, I probably need flint. I need flint tools. I hate this. Bye. Okay. Oh! I forgot. I forgot you do that. I'm an idiot. I forgot you just break it. One porcelain clay! Perfect. Okay, now, need this whole process. We need chests. We need non-filled iron mortar. I'm clearing this one. Clear. It's been raining for like 3 hours. Clear. Ah, see, you're using me now. Better listen. We're gonna need these all better again. Okay. So, our plan of action is we need to make a mob spawner. Do we? How am I supposed to get bone without bone? I'm just gonna search for pure bone. Bone. Yes, yeah. I'm not doing that. Wow, bone block. I'm gonna have to make a spawner. Or get flint. And I don't wanna do flint. So we're gonna skip a little bit. Maybe. Nah, we'll just skip that for now. Oh, I did that though. I hate this. We need to make a crucible first, though. So, back to work. Awesome. We need a new pickaxe. I mean, we need a new axe. How about a stone one? That'd be cool. No, there's no time to waste stone. It would be cool. I know that. There's no time. I need a lot more sticks. Because we need to do that, and we need to do this. Make another one of those. Make another axe. And now, it's time for quietness and just concentration. Okay, I think that's. What kind of things? I never stopped talking. There should be enough space that I don't have, that nothing should be falling off the edge, maybe. That's what that was for. I haven't died yet, and I don't plan on it. I really don't plan on it. I really don't want to die. I don't want to hear that om nom nom again, because that creeps me out. I'm just going to eat an apple right now, because I'm scared. Ugh. Is it gonna do the om nom nom? Because if it does the om nom nom, I'm gonna get scared. I hate it. I think it's after the yellow hunger stops. It just like, I don't know. That's creepy. Didn't get anything from that anyways. Okay, concentration. Concentration, concentration, concentration. I want a big tree. I want a big tree. I want a big tree. Soapworms are useful too. They'll take anything. And the wood is also very useful. Not so much as like dirt and stuff, but and saplings. Saplings is the most thing I need because those are the strongest used ones. It looks like stuff is coming up, but I don't think stuff would be coming up. Who cares? I can make three. But I kind of need the saplings. Okay, get ready for the om nom nom, guys. I think it's really loud too, so it really scares me. Dang it. It'll equally probably scare me. Ow! Thanks a lot. Ow! Stuff might be falling. I don't know. Paranoid. The only thing I've been talking about. Oh, is stuff maybe falling off the edge? Om nom nom, no om nom nom. Huh. Weird. We still have it. Shear this one. Oh, shear. That's probably what I should call it. If you have shears in like normal Minecraft, that shearing leaves process goes so quick. But it shears the leaves. It doesn't like shear saplings out of it. I should be sieving the dirt, shouldn't I? I should. What do I need to do? I need bone meal. Where did I get that bone meal from? I don't remember. I really don't. Dang it. I'm gonna have to make like all of them again. Just to make sure. Now it's fine. Okay. I swear it's probably gonna be from the sand. I need a chest. That is exactly what I need, a chest. Because I'm filled up. Where should I put this chest? Right there. To pour all my stuff in. My donut. That's a snack. Ham's harvest crap. I need that dust. Whoa, it's one of the big, oh my god. It's giant. I forgot how big those trees were. It's so big. That's a lot of wood. Nickel, this stuff, that stuff. I don't need this stuff right now. I need the dust. Don't need any of this stuff. Don't need that, don't need that. I'm gonna take that though. Look, I need that. I need pretty much everything. Now, remembrance test. Was it the gravel? No. Was it the sand? I swear I'm getting like nothing from these things. Or was it the dust? I got like nothing from that. Ooh, that thing's so big. We need to build out a lot. There's gonna be a lot of wood. Oof! Almost a ton more stacks. There's main base. Oh! Oh my god. I put it in my offhand. Dang it. Main base. I don't know why I click. We're building three out on each one. It's nighttime. Three out on each one. We're building three out on each night. These are kind of self notes. Oh, also, since this is a stream, and I didn't even start to stream introducing myself. Huh. Since this is a stream, it's gonna be recorded too, so if you guys wanna watch it after, please comment, like, and subscribe if you like this video, if you stay here till the end, and please, actually, no, not please, I'm XXXadron XX, also known as Michael, and yeah. I think that's pretty much all I have to say. More videos will be coming up. I might do a schedule kind of thing on, like, when videos are coming out. But, oh no, 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 no. But, Nintendo Switch videos are gonna stop for a while. Until I get a capture card. I'm gonna ask for one for Christmas. That's gonna be awesome. I want a capture card for Christmas. It sounds weird, but it's Christmas. You can get anything you want, kind of. Look, you can already see it kind of on the map, my island. It's coming together. It's really coming. J, right? Because it's journey map. Yep, it's coming together. It's really coming together. Do-do-do. You, there's still some sticking out. Maybe one more? Yeah, one more. Maybe one more. I don't know if there's any sticking out anymore, but we'll still do one more. I'm itching. Oh, please comment down below. I need help placing a custom map for my saves. My friend helped me, but it didn't work. So please comment down below. I need help with that. Because it's a special map. It's a cool map. Not even popular in the most. It's really interesting. I'm doing this crooked way. Okay. It's time for big boy here. Or should we? Let's do this. So I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. Since I'm taking 2 hours out of my time to make it. Well, I'm not saying that like I'm wasting my time. I mean, it sounds like that. But this is really fun to do. This is a really big tree. I'm gonna have to get up there. Gargantuan. So big. Oof. At the top. Please say it's covering the thing. It's gonna be covering it. Oh my god. It shouldn't be on top of a tree when it's storming because it can attract lightning, I think. Okay. Yeah, okay. Don't fall. Ah. storming horribly. Again, for some reason. On my other survival world, it didn't rain like ever. And on this one, it's just raining like crazy. Don't know. I don't have the stuff to despawn. I'm gonna get so much stuff out of this. It's already broken. Need another compressed core. Already. What? I need to get all this stuff over here at the bottom. Wow. I have a lot of stuff. Work it. Thanks. Okay, going back up. I have no one. Big storm. I can't believe I ran out of crook so quick. I'm picking everything up first. So much stuff. I have a feeling I'm gonna fall out of here. Because I'm leaving no way to get out. I'm getting really hungry. I mean, in the game. It's falling all over the place. Wood can fall. Everything's falling. Huge tree. I still have so many leaves I'm taking off. Ha! Got a sapling from that one. I'm running out of axe thing. Running out of chops too. That's bad. It's not very good. And well, at least I'm kind of done. Now it's just pure hand. This is gonna take forever. Just gonna let that drop. So much wood! I get tons of wood from this tree. You can like giant trees when you have one of these compressed crooks, or else it'll take you forever. I think I remember doing it, and I would do it by like layers. It's kind of funny. And then my friend, he showed it to me. Mine it. I think I can get down there. Yeah. I think so. Yeah. I'm scared everything's gonna despawn, so. Wow. I got a lot of wood. Perfect. Probably make an axe. Should probably. I didn't say the should, but still meant it. Ooh. I was scared I was gonna fall into the void, but I forgot. We have a new platform. Oof.
Nom 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 nom.
Oh, really? stupid thing. It made my leg like, I don't know what it did to my leg. Ah, my leg's all weird now. So creepy. Nom 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 nom. My leg. It's scared or something. Ah! It's weird though. Ow. It hurts. Chew my leg. Oh, doesn't feel nice. More wood. Woo! Let's fill these things up. Except that they're filled with water. Please! I kinda need it, no I don't. Before, I put a ton of stuff in that dirt. Thank you. Don't need to break that one. Speak Spanish. That's funny. I'm like,
a video.
A stream. Ah, no importa.
Okay, creo que te están mirando.
Yo no sé. ¿Por qué? ¿Qué vas a ir vos ahí? Ellos ya saben mi nombre.
Yo sé que le hay cumpleaños.
¿Ocho son? I mean, oh, mis zapatos. ¿Por qué?
No,
oh, ¿me ibas a dar ultrasound? Whoa, thanks! I'll open these in... Wait for it. I'll open these in... an hour. My stream's 2 hours long. I want to make it 2 hours long.
And you don't get it.
What? No!
La hermana quería que yo se lo contara.
¿Por qué?
Porque usted está manejando el mar.
I'm gonna open it. Whoa. To commemorate November. Gracias. I found this in the Lego box.
It's now or never.
Now? Fine, guys. I'm gonna... I'm going to strike a lock. Don't put the bag in front. Oh yeah, these are like old cards. They love you. Come on. Come on, I need to get something. Steam season, I think I'll kill it. How much does this cost?
Mm-hmm.
20. I bet it costs 20. And it's gonna be like a game. Yes. Thank you. I appreciate it. I'll pick it up in a sec.
Mm-hmm.
I'll put it under these cards that they have to be. I mean, a person gave me. Guys, I'm back. I kind of was never gone, but still, I'm back. No, don't stay. I'm back. Oof, okay. Back it. How much did that, how long did that take? That took a few minutes, okay. It's fine. Take that away. Okay, back in to win it. And don't hit. It's gonna hit. Yep. Okay. Remember. Leave two. Remember. Done. I can put silkworms in it. And then 10 more silkworms. And then seed these 11 pieces of dirt. O'Neal. Oh. Nice. Got a stone. Perfect. So I can have boom. I need bone meal. That's all I need. And I don't know where it comes from. I got bad stuff the last time. So, out of that dust and that sand and that piece of gravel, that was sucky. So if I have 16, I can have divided by 3. I can have 5 each. That sucks. Technically, it would be 5.33333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333 I really don't want this right now. That looked really, that felt really close. Like close enough to catch something on fire. Now, fences. Oh, fence. Wood and sticks. Seems pretty self-explanatory. Always raining. This one's. I'm gonna need to need 50. I need 50, let's see. I guess we'll make more sticks. Enough to me. Haha, 54. Oh my god. It's already starting. Stay away from me. Stay away from me. Very nonsense. Cool, but I kind of don't want it to start yet. Wait, can I make wooden armor? I really don't want this to start yet. I'm not ready for this. I'm not. Twenty-five blocks away. Cool. Now for now, I need fence, 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 fence gate, fence gate. What? I can make it. Oak fence, gate. Oh, please. Oh, please, dear God. Ooh! Ah! Ha, 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 ha. I accidentally nudged my mouse. Perfect. And this is where it starts. I need more slabs. I need more wood. I think. Yes, I need a lot more wood. Oh my god, I ran out of wood so quick. That's not good. I ran out of wood too quick. Kind of made this really far away. Also kind of very in the middle of nowhere. I don't need to make it too big. This is so big. Why do I always make stuff so big? I always make stuff really big, just so you guys know. It's not actually that big. It's more wider than bigger. Connect. Connect it. Ooh, it connected. I just need more wood and more slabs. And yeah, we need a wood block there. I guess I'm working on the mob spawner. to recap. So, I can make bones, so I can get bones, because I desperately need skeletons. I feel like that's too many slabs. Mobs can't spawn on slabs like this, which is good. This is gonna be horrible, isn't it? They're all gonna spawn on the bottom. Actually, no, not if I do it on the slab. Perfect. How much times around am I gonna do this? I'm out of slabs. Okay, great. Great. I can't even run. Don't do that nom 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 thing. Almost did it, I think. Okay, I'm just thinking. I'm being really quiet. I gotta think. Please, not another big tree. Ugh, now it's kind of uneven, and I kind of don't like it. Okay, Jeffrey, I think I saw a tree. I need more trees. I don't need more dirt right now. I'm just gonna keep the saplings on me at this point. I need the wood at this point. Ugh! I shouldn't have twerked right next to it. Okay. Bust myself out of here. I just need the wood. Oh, look at it. It's coming together nicely. Very nicely. No. I would get fences or the around part of it. Is that enough? I don't think so. I don't think it's enough. But I don't have the wood for it right now. If you get what I mean. I don't have the wood for it right now. Boom. There's not much to talk about. It's Sky Factory. It's a very boring place here. Very boring. I'm in the deep ocean biome. Even though I'm in the sky. Or in the void, I guess. But this is coming along together perfectly. How long have we been doing this? An hour and a half. I'm almost done with the stream for today. But I want to at least finish this first thing. Maybe. I don't think I'm going to finish it today. But at least the Tinker's Construct tools thing. Now, I need wood. Can I craft this back? Thank God I can. How much wood? Can skeletons shoot through slabs? I need to put a marker here, right? That's the marker. Just so I know where I have to put the slabs. That's my marker. A lot of work. This is really hard to master. Get wood. I'm happy. I was happy when I got that big tree. That was one of my amazing moments. I was happy. Good times. Good times. I could have enough. Ooh, and break. I'm not wasting my wood on axes right now. I don't have the time. I'm just gonna punch it. My hand. Beast. What was I doing? Oh, yeah. Going over here is what I was doing. And make more slabs. With the wood I have on me right now. I need more wood. More slabs. More everything. More fences. Dude, I can't take this. I need a sword. I need this. I need that. Driving me nuts. Slabs. 4 slabs. Now I need to punch this. 4 an axe. And punch another one. 4 an axe. Oof. What work? Work. It's hard. It's really hard to have the patience to do this. This is why I kind of don't like this game. But it's very creative at the same time. I never thought I would come back to this actually. But I'm not doing too shabby. Now that you guys are watching me do it, because before I would probably be. I was really messy. We haven't had the Munch Munch in a while. That's cool. I don't like the Munch Munch anyways. Nah. No. Leaves first. Leaves first. Leaves first. Leaves first. Maybe if it rains and I grow a tree, it'll be a big tree. Since it'll get more water and be soaked. And my twerking kind of gives it sunlight. And we'll be good. My vitamin D for my arms. Science. Oh no, it's gonna run out. Oh, I run out of everything. I need more sticks. I hate this. I hate my life. I hate my life in Sky Factory. Wrong one. Perfect. And it's raining. Great. Maybe if we let it grow, it'll be a big one.
Nom 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 nom.
Oh! I kind of had a feeling it was coming. Or did I? Oh my god, it's already working. Too well. And run. It's working too well, and I haven't even started taking from the defenses. Oh no. Oh please, dear God, no. Let's kill this spider. Spider, come at me. Spider. I'm not letting anything spawn on me. They won't come after me if they don't see me, technically. So I haven't finished it yet. Stay off of there. There's a creeper over there. I need it to turn the day. Ay, ay, ay.
Nom, 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 nom.
What? That's not fair. Why nom, nom, nom right now? Ah, ah. Oh, it's dying because it's raining. I'll get an ender pearl there. Dang it, it's dying over there. I don't want it to die over there. Come over here. Come over here. Right over there. Ah, I'm not even finished. Slash what that's day. I want all that stuff to die and get away and just leave. Skelebones. I'm not gonna pick up the bones from them because that's kind of not fair. That's kind of cheating. Actually, that is cheating, I guess. So I'm not going over there until that stuff despawns. Actually, I think it burns off. What the? Who is that? Sometimes zombies come up as like YouTubers and skeletons too. It's so weird. I'm gonna make these trees naked. And then we'll keep working on that. I don't like that there's creepers over there. How'd they fall in? Is she gonna throw something at me? It's because it's a zombie. Pick the thing up. Floral pick pattern. That's not fair. I'm not taking these bones. That's really just pure cheating. Two bones, nice. I could make bone meal with that. Sadly, it's not mine yet. I need to make a third one. Like I said, I would. Now you guys are gonna have to leave. Next. I need to leave. That was a critical hit. Nice. Dang it. Don't need another marker. That's a perfectly fine one over there. I just can't let it turn tonight. Ah, oh, you almost fell in that hole. I'm gonna close that fence. Wait, did I get the... No, the ender pearl's over there. I think it despawned, probably. I see my marker. Can you see that little one pixel? Let's go into this. That one little thing right there. That's funny. I have a lot. It broke again? Ah, can't believe this. So annoying. Stupid. I have a lot of saplings. And a lot of wood. Awesome! I need to save some of it. Yes. 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 This is coming up good. One, two, three. Okay, so starting here. There. That's gonna be so small. I guess. It's this small. Just so I have a place to walk. Oh my god, it's so small yet so wide though. That's the problem. At least it's small. That's anything I could ever ask for, I guess. Okay. I guess this is gonna be 3 blocks high. Ah, dang it. It's gonna be annoying. No, it isn't. I need more wood. Interesting. Compressed, compressed. I hate the creepy voice. I hate it. I need to get used to it. Because it's like a jump scare. But it's not meant to be scary. This isn't a horror map. And it's still scary to me. So creepy. So creepy. Very creepy. Nom 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 nom. It's really creepy. I think... Wow, guys, we're almost to the 2-hour mark. We've got 20 minutes left. Congratulations, guys. If you guys have been here for the whole 2 hours, then leave a like. No, no, I can't make you guys. Or subscribe. That's funny. Again. I'm not gonna walk off this time. Haha. Wait, can't stuff still spawn out in on the outside though? Yeah, I can. It can. Dang it. That's not good. Can it? I filled the whole thing. Yay! I feel accomplished. Now just to fill this place. Wait, but those are slabs on the outside. Haha. I'm intelligent. Good thing I made those slabs on the outside, or else it wouldn't have been good. Not to that, I guess. I was gonna say not necessarily that it would be bad, but it'd be good. I'm getting as much torque. Oh, they both grew. My twerks are fabulous, I guess. I'm super twerk. Woo! Amazing. Twerk is one of those awkward words, too, I guess. Like panty? I don't like saying panty. It's a weird word. It's an awkward word to say. And also, awkward is a weird word that I don't like to say. Either. Comment down below on what weird words that you guys don't like to say, like panty. Women's underwear. As the gentleman would say it. Maybe. You know, I wonder, how come stuff doesn't spawn here? I mean, it hasn't spawned here yet. I guess it's kind of because it's kind of never nighttime. Is it? I've never noticed it being daytime. I don't know. Maybe, maybe not. I think I made these slabs. I'm so happy I made those slabs. Dang it. Really happy, even. Because they can't spawn on there. They can't spawn on the roof either. Except it can. Ooh, it's nighttime. Except they can spawn on the roof, on the sides. I need to fix that. Like, right now. I don't think it's a very good time to fix it right now, so I'm just going to try that. I messed it up. It's not a very good time. Why does it always rain at night? I guess I'll just wait till morning. I can make a bed. And roll. Where's my string? Let's sleep till daytime in the wet. Let's sleep on the wet floor in the wetness. Ugh. Oh my god, there's so many mobs. That's a lot of mobs. They're mostly inside though. Wow. I think they're jumping off from the roof. There's a lot. I'm just gonna wait until they burn. I slept. So technically. Who the heck are you? Ah! You can just sleep. Back in just a second. There's a lot of stuff in there. I think I can deal with the stuff that's on the roof. But just to make sure, I'm gonna turn it into slabs. I mean, I know I can deal with the stuff on the roof. I need more slabs. I feel like I need more slabs. But just to make sure, you know. I really don't trust it. Diet, don't have enough. I don't even hear the nom nom nom. It's scarier than that. All of that's in that room. I feel accomplished today. Oh my god! He blew it up! Oh, no! He blew the whole thing up! No, stupid creeper! You stupid, stupid creeper! Stupid! You stupid creepers! All you do is ruin stuff! Stupid! Experience orbs. Stupid creepers. Stupid creepers. Really don't like that. Hammer you! Hammer time. I broke the hammer. Haha. Burning. Ow! Stupid skeleton. Ow! Straight in the face. I need to go in there. Punji sticks. Sure. I need to fix this. Quick. Hi, guys. Do that. Do that. I'm so mad. I'm so mad. He blew up like the whole thing. That's the worst part. No, I shouldn't be doing this because then they're just gonna keep spawning in. And it might already be happening. No, I don't think it's that kind of. No, don't hurt me. Don't you dare hurt me. I'm trying to be nice, okay? And the niceness is not working. Okay? And I don't like this. I don't like this as much as you do. I hate this so much. I hate it. This was not supposed to happen. I'm almost dead because of that. Why is he following me? Stay away from me. You stay away from me. I need an axe to protect myself. I need an axe. Nope, sticks. Scary, scary stuff. Oof. Got a little bit of protection. Stupid spider. I don't don't like this. Why are you against me? I'm just trying to help. And you don't help. I can't tell which one's the good. I know I'm using my fist, but who cares? I'm sad. I'm really sad. I don't want to go all the way back there. I'm building a crafting table here. Ah. So I can use this wood to make slabs, to build the roof again, and turn this all into slabs. I knew this wasn't gonna turn out well since the start. But no, I didn't listen to myself. I knew this would happen. We have a few minutes left of this video. There's no time to mess around when there's a few minutes left on this video. Did you guys see that? It went flying, pretty much. That was weird. I think I did it. There's holes in it. Boy, don't mess with me. We're done. We're done here. We're leaving. We're good. It's dark. It's completely dark. We should probably make a door into it. But you know what? For now, it's good. It's perfect. I'm out. So which sword should we make? Go on for a little bit longer than planned. Just because I kind of want to make a compressed spider. What does that mean? Is it coming? No, it's a name. Because it seemed like it was coming. Fill it up. Perfect. I got a music disc. I need to put some stuff away. Okay, so what I have to do is if I want this like a pickaxe, I need to use bone. So I need to make a stencil. So I want, let's say, this. Nah. Okay, so if I want this, I need this. I need the rod. This thingy. And that. And then, I think here, I make it out of bone. Yeah. And both, I guess. I got a bone sword. Now I need to make the rod. Oh! Don't know. Ah! Okay. I get it. Why are you here? 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 What the heck are you doing here? Crummy mustard. Why are they spawning here? I'm gonna die. The torch. That's good enough. I was doing something. Freaking scared me. And then, come over here, and they make it. Boom! That's scary. I made a tool. I left one in there. Okay. Can I make wooden armor? Because that's kind of one more step I want to do. And then end this stream. Because we've got like 2 minutes left. Okay. I hate this so much. Why are they spawning outside? Still deal with it. I just don't like it. Do I have an axe? Server backup started. Done. In 1 second. Okay. Why is there a creeper there? Yeah, it's on the wrong side. It's on the wrong side. That, I'll have to deal with that. I may have to do that off camera. That's scary. What do I need this for? What do I need this for? I don't know. I forget. What do I need this for? I don't know. I really don't know why I made this. I'm confused. But, at least I can put a lot of this stuff in here now. What the? So cool. I have a little green thing on it. Oh yeah, wooden armor. I think I can make wooden armor, right? Yeah. Yes. And this is as good as, like, it's good enough. Stay away from me. You better not touch me. These are my boots. Them booties. I need a helmet. I guess we'll make one more tree. That seems awfully close. I don't like all that stuff there. I hear him way too close. Okay, that whole place is infested now. I had to use that torch. Can I go on here? Oh yeah, I can. Hey guys. They're gonna knock me off. Woo! Oh, that's a lot of spiders. I need to deal with you guys. Oh, you're gonna kill me. That's nice. Oh, well, it ends well, I guess. So guys, I think I'm gonna leave this episode here. We did a lot of stuff, and it's been about 2 hours. It actually has been 2 hours, and we've been doing a lot of stuff. Hope the video turned out well. Please comment, like, and subscribe if you liked the video. I hope you enjoyed it, and goodbye.